Hello students, how are you? I hope you all are fine. Now your mathematics period start. Take your mathematics book and open your book page number 2. Today we will be learning place value up to 99 by abacus, and here we have an examples. We can represent it number like this. Show this. Here is an abacus. Ones, tens. Ones, tens. Now count the rings. How many rings in tens? 1, 2, 3, 4. We write here 4 tens. Now count the rings in ones. 1, 2, 3. Now write here 3 ones. So here is right 4 tens plus 3 ones is equal to 43. Now complete your book page number 2 and write it in your notebook like this. First you write date, day, book page number 2. What number does the abacus show? Write the number in the box. Draw abacus and draw rings in ones and tens, then count and write how many tens and how many ones, and then make a words like 4 tens, 4 ones is equal to 44. Now complete this page in your notebook. Thank you.